Hey guys, this is part 11 of my Professor Layton and the Last Specter walkthrough. I got a new system jigged up here, so I'm going to try it out for this video. Hopefully it will work out fine. Let's get this started. Oh crap. Let's reset this. Catch that mouse. Whenever you see that mouse running across, you gotta tap real quick to catch it. I don't know what it does, but it's something good. You got a mouse badge. That makes two badges. What can you do with these?
That's an interesting little tidbit there.
So now you head back, and as you can see, the cop who was guarding the way is now gone. Thank you.
can't go up yet, so your only choice is to talk to this man.
Puzzle number 11, downhill from here.
Hopefully that's not referring to the game itself.
So you got two people riding bikes. Which one is uphill? This one is pretty easy for me to figure out. The key is the feet of this cyclist, which are in the air, which would indicate that he's going downhill, obviously. So the answer is A. Which side of the photo is going uphill? A's uphill, B's downhill.
I think I've got this one. You can't let a puzzle intimidate you.
Correct. Puzzle number 11, downhill from here, is solved. Let's take a look at the top screen real quick. New mystery, strangeness. Thank you. early. We finally arrived at where Luke was telling us to go. Beyond the cop. So now they get to ask him about the hidden message in the letter. Steady. So that was Luke's way of getting Professor Layton to the town. Solve the Specter story. Or mystery, I should say. Okay, hand coin number one is hidden under the bench on this screen. This is North Ellie Park. You're supposed to find the hotel in Great Ellie. Hand coin number two is at the base of the lamp. Number three is at the top of the lamp in the background. So there we go, there's all three hand points. Now we can go left, we can go forward, left, or right. Let's first talk to the policeman here. Chippy. So he gave us permission to pass. So you can't go up, can't go forward from here, straight one left. Can't go left either, so that only leads right. So let's head right. And we meet this character with the strange hair again from the beginning of the game. So hand coin number one is down here at the water. Thank you. checkpoint number 2 is the second pipe in the background. Point number 3 is in the middle window of this building in the back, or on the right side. Okay, so from here we can't go anywhere, so let's talk to this guy. Try to go left and you'll let you. Okay, so he appears whenever you need to interact with something. So tap this thing a bunch of times, this pipe. You found a new item, tiny fossil. We've unlocked the collection feature. Set back if we're able. We can go back to find that fossil, the first one. I assume it actually makes a sound when you when you find a suspicious place that has a fossil. back to where we first met that guy with the hair. Item sticky spoon. Go to our trunk. Clutch. Also have a new Layton journal entry, landslides and fog. Also, the first time we've heard anything about a witch to the hotel. This is just kidding. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video here with the second collection of the second collection piece.